for the record.
How's the hair?
One or two times did you fall over? I hear there was another time at the
pub. I only fell over once. I slipped.
Right, slipped on some rocks?
Yep. At your mate's garage, so I blame you.
The right hand or left hand side?
Left.
Left hand side, so no side stand?
No.
No side stand, so no side stand either side of that bike, apparently.
Nope,
you need to have a word to the owner.
Yeah, I'm giving it back, it's shit. You can have it.
And mate, you had, how many did you have?
Just one. Just one, but it was a good one.
Oh, yeah.
It's just a bit slippery, that's all.
Just one?
Just one, but it was a good one.
Oh, yeah. Glenn, that was a great ride, mate.
It was a great ride.
Just for the record, though.
Yes.
So that, I don't want to get accused of misrepresenting.
Yes.
The numbers.
Yes.
How many times did you actually have to dismount?
Once.
Okay, how many times did you actually dismount?
Once.
Oh, okay, I thought there was a couple of times.
No, I only went down once.
Okay, so the bike's only been on the side once.
Correct.
Okay.
It was in a ditch.
Yeah, so that doesn't count.
No, it was perfectly upright. It was just stuck in a bit of a ditch, so I only went down once.
Okay.
Can you turn it off, please?
Mate, so just we've got one question.
I don't want everybody to see me cry.
What question? One question. So he reckons he went down once. He's gone down twice. He's gone down once, just for the record.
I didn't go down, I fell over.
Was the bike on its...
He crashed.
I did crash.
Went down on what?
How many times did it lay the bike on its side?
Three, I think.
Three.
Makes a good coffee table.
Actually, it was three times.
You are a winner.
Hey!
Winner, chicken dinner.
It'd be the first time I'm not a loser.
So let me.
That's twice.
I went and just lost my footing
on
the gravel.
That's twice you went down there. You crashed more than I did.
So just for the record, the Honda stayed upright the entire time.
I reckon we all took a vape. We're about to push it over in the car park.
You couldn't rob a bank with this, the coppers would be there, but I ran it, I've just got a bike started, the coppers would be here.
I missed it, I did four instead of three.
So we're at historic Gulgong, and it's bike o'clock. Look at this thing. What year Harley's this one? What year is it?
46.
47, this is 40. Oh, it's made us behaving like a Harley. So, KTM's blown a fork seal as well, and he's got a leaky seal on his drive front sprocket. He's got a leaky seal there. Yamaha, no issues whatsoever. Honda, leaky fork seal. That's what we can do about that. Beamer, nothing. KTM, nothing. Oh no, he actually had a problem with his quick shifter yesterday. They had a little drama with that. So we've decided that we're going to head home today. We're going to do the last stretch, and it's about 850 kilometres, so we're going to bang that out today. Righto, it is 6:49 on Wednesday morning. One of the good things about my GPS is you can actually tell it to avoid certain things. I've told it just to, the only thing it's to avoid today is motorways. So it's just taking a straight road for us, and that straight road can be dirt, and we've got a little more than 10 kilometres out of town and the road instantly turned to dirt, so that's great. So it's just picking the shortest route home and connecting the dots. So you never know where you could end up. If I sound a bit muffled, it's because I've got my balaclava on because it's only 7 degrees. Ah! So I've got in front of me it's called a Beat Double, so it's a semi-trailer. A big truck, a big lorry, whatever you want to call it. It's hauling two big loads of cattle. And I've got to tell you, well, he's actually got it called the Beef Bus. And it stinks. Even if it is empty. Much fresher out this side of it.
We just all had to stop for fuel. It took about an 8k detour out of the off the proposed route because we weren't sure how far out of the next fuel was. We're all trying to keep a 50k safety margin up our sleeve for fuel, so we're riding through some guy's property here, and it's still a public road, but it's going to denigrate into a dirt road pretty soon, I'm sure. Oh, look at that. See? If you go on enough roads like this, you know. Look at this. Up, oh, and a creek crossing. Just stop. And really slippery. Really slippery. It's really slippery. You're right, just take it easy. It's just a bit slippery, that's all. Yeah, that was awesome, mate. Hang on, it's just a bit slippery, that's all. How many did you hear?
Just one, but it was a good 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 one.
That was awesome, mate. Hang on. Oh, dear. Well, the answer to your question is yes. Yeah, oops, don't forget your Touratech. Do you want me to give it a wash while we're here? You can see this is much cleaner. This is much cleaner. You're telling them to go into the... Oh, no! Oh, no. Oh, you got it? If you had rolled one more time, you would have gone in the creek. Well, that wasn't supposed to be as exciting as it was. I was just going to get everyone to stop so I could get some video footage going through this nice creek. And it turned into a crazy crash fest. So, I'm trying to avoid doing that again. As soon as I rode in there, I had one end in the air and I was going, telling everybody to wait there so I could get some footage of them coming through. Oh. So, anyway. Well, that was very interesting. We're going to follow this creek along for a bit, and I suspect that won't be our last creek crossing. Oh no. He's gone again. on again. Sorry?
You only just saw.
Oh, I know, absolutely. Hey, it's okay, I only just made it through as well. You alright? Are you okay?
Yeah. Ready?
Hang on, hang on, hang on.
3, 2, 7, 1.
I've come through. You can see my tracks, I've just speared off into the bush there. Oh, look, he can barely walk through. Just stay out of the middle. Yeah. So you get this occasionally, you get the farmers just driving their cattle down the road, property to property. They're a healthy looking beast. So yeah, we're just leaving Tamworth, stop for fuel, and we're going to head up the range, this next range outside of Tamworth, up to Bendemeer, which is a fantastic climb up this range, really, really good. The GPS has basically taken us from Gorgong this morning, kind of basically a straight line through the back roads of Tamworth. And as you saw from the footage, it's a pretty exciting morning. I think we had a couple of big girls go down. Big Tenere hit the dirt for the first time. Well, actually, saying hit the dirt's not technically correct. Hit the water. She's gone down, made a big splash, so everything's okay.
I've got to tell you, the roads were fantastic, though. The roads were amazing. Just having so much fun on those. And a few places there getting a bit of air on the big crossy, so that was pretty fun. I'm not quite sure what the GPS has got in store for us for the rest of the trip home. It's probably just going to take us straight up the highway.
Righto, just had lunch at Glenners, caught up with my mate Tony, who's awesome, and got the last leg home now. So we've got about, well, it says 366 k's, about 4 hours from here, but we're going to kind of take a shortcut down the back. So Anthony's just fallen over again.
Well, this will probably be the last bit of dirt we do today. This will probably be the last bit of dirt for the trip. Got a couple hundred k's to get to what we've designated as our breakout point. So we're going to all ride to the last kind of intersection before we all go our separate ways. So anyway, look, last bit of the dirt, last bit of the trip. it's just been terrific. So I'll update you after the breakup.
That's twice you went down there. You crashed more than I did.
So look, just for the record, the Honda stayed upright the entire time.
I reckon we all took a vote. We're about to push it over in the car park. I crashed.
You crashed. Actually, you crashed quite well.
Yeah.
That was actually quite impressive, your crash.
It was a legitimate crash. Just let it be said, kids, when you see the footage, that is how not to cross a creek crossing. I did everything wrong.
Let's go. It's hot. I'm thirsty.
Yeah. All right.
Cheers.
Thanks for the ride, guys.
Thank you.
Big bike adventures.
Done and dusted.
Big girls.
Next one.
Big girls, you are beautiful. And all the right things.